Now, Ellie's feeling a bit seasick because we're just leaving the dock.
Yeah, it might just be a toad in the middle.
You're not a YouTuber.
I said it might be a toad in the middle because it's not far off high water, you know.
Come on, policeman! Oh, stick the lady!
You alright, Ellie?
Yes, I am brilliant!
Shh!
Don't come back.
Spain light ship, that used to be an old light ship.
You're going to wave to people.
Hello!
Well, when we see somebody, not just to random buildings.
I can see somebody though.
Yeah, well, they might not be able to see you just yet.
Hello!
Shh!
Hello, you sweet.
There's not a lot of room between the Navy ship and the barges now, is there?
No. Would you like me to take over then?
Probably be safer.
No, Mummy might crash.
I wouldn't. Do I want to crash the car?
Well,
you nearly did
speed
on 2 wheels.
I'm videoing.
Well, you're not a very good driver.
You cheeky monkey. There's Uncle Cyril.
Hi, Uncle Cyril.
Hello.
At least if Uncle Cyril follows him, we'll be able to see him.
Your life jacket.
Where is it?
Well,
I'm just trying to put it on
there.
I've been
too busy
getting things ready for you.
But if you fall off the boat.
Well, I've got red overalls.
There's a Navy guy looking away.
Hello!
Hey, they're all inside. They're all keeping warm.
No, they're not.
They're out. Going to wave.
Check the Navy ship.
Gonna bring the fenders in starboard side here.
Okay, so.
Hello!
Hello!
Oh, what are you doing? I don't know.
Oh, look! Harry, there's a big ship out there, look.
Oh, yeah. It's a pirate ship.
It's fun now.
No. Pardon?
This is fun.
Are you enjoying it now, Ellie? On a scale of 1 to 10?
18.
No, she's got moving. She's alright.
There's a duck. There's a duck.
That's not a duck. It's Uncle Cyril.
Yeah. Over there. Yeah. Gonna crash into a duck. Wait, no, a boat. Gonna crash into a boat.
No, we're not.
This is wrong. Careful, you don't go into that hole.
Sorry?
There's a hole behind you.
No, it's not a hole, Harry, it's the window to the cabin.
This? Here?
Yeah.
Yes. No. That's for me to get out.
I like that.
For me to get out.
Blanks, I couldn't see, I thought it stopped.
Hello! Duck!
Tell you when it's recording.
I can see duck!
I can see water.
I can see salt water.
I can see Uncle Cyril.
I can see Uncle Cyril looking like he is...
Harry, that looks like a pirate.
It's a pirate ship.
Is it?
Yeah. Daddy told me. Daddy told me what it's a pirate ship. Right.
That it's a pirate ship.
I think I've got cannons on it.
So the Navy boat's ready to go out, Dale.
Are they going to watch Peter Levy? Are they going to watch Peter Levy?
No, no.
That green light you see, that means we can go in. Can you see it, Ellie?
Yeah.
Green light, Mummy.
Yeah.
hear the squawking ducks.
Well done, Harry, on lasting 3 minutes. Shall I sit next to Grandad?
Much difference, is there? We'll just we'll stop in the middle then.
Hello. Hello.
To open, isn't it? Now we're in here, look.
What else? Oh, those are shut in, those are shut in. Put my mind
on. Set my phone on. In Mummy's, what's that been? Just videoing for Grandad.
Switch it off to his arm.
Southwark Endeavour, VTS number, that's all received, I know, thank you.
VTS number, 41.
Hello!
She called, Lauren, still up!
Well, Marina, Carapiva, thanks very much, Cap.
Station calling VTS.
Good now.
Bye.
Not bothered.
Not bothered.
Bye.
Nanashiko, VTS number. Yeah, that's just quite a something. Inwards now. Nanashiko, VTS number. Some spitting words, that's all received. Thank you. Cunningham is 6.45.
6.49,
thanks. VTS number, come on.
Fenders in and secure.
Well done.
Well done, VTS number.
Yeah, that's the top shift complete and then we end off the program.
Well done, VTS number. That's all received. Thank you. Have a good morning.
Grandad dropped it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the deer. The deer. The deer.
Can you see the deer?
Yeah.
What's happened to this ship, though?
Sorry?
What's happened to this ship?
He's going into Albert Dock.
Ah.
On here, it's giving you more confidence, is it?
Hey, Harry's now, on lookout.
Now you can drive it, can't you?
Yeah.
But do you think you'd be able to drive the little boat?
Yeah, I'm a little bit.
Sit down both of you now, please.
Okay. What if they go, take off and go flying down the road? I don't want to run back, the only fetch. But then take off and go flying down the road. Will she take off and go flying down the road?
Your whistle that one, yeah. I thought you meant to use it.
Go ahead, turn your head, this is your marina.
Don't really work. Oh. Well, oh. Mine does.
Yes, it can. I'm just about to let Caribbean come through the lock row, so if you can just keep out of the way while they make their way through, and then you can just follow them through. Over.
I can see
cannon.
Like
that,
buddy. I can
see a
cannon.
Look, cannon. It's not a real one.
Held in the middle, Cyril, yeah. Cannon, it's not shoot. Much, is it?
Well, if you're
holding
in the middle, I'm
going to
drop the fender.
Let this be cannon.
Okay. Actually, no. Mummy, is it one of those microscopes? What's that say, sweetheart? Telescope?
Yeah. When we get through there, you can have a go sitting next to you.
You can sit there now?
Yeah.
It's only when we're going into the there that I've got to go that side to look where we're going.
Have they got a boat and they're just learning how to use it?
That boat there.
That rift behind us, what's wrong? Going out now.
Oh, right. Yeah, but that's just a training boat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But have they got a boat and they're trying to learn how to...
No, no, they're teaching people to do, use that.
Oh, right.
Well, before, they only used to teach them in the marina.
Right. Yeah. I heard it on the thing.
Yeah, I see them getting ready now.
They talk very posh, didn't they?
That lady talk.
They're on there at 6 o'clock this morning getting ready.
That lady waving.
Yeah, I did wave.
You've got to wave to people when you're on board. That's what you do. Everybody on board waves. Don't know why. They don't mind working, though.
Everything's